name is Winnie Nwagi, a new artist in the industry.
My name is Ronnie Koren. Yes, I work with Urban TV. I'm a presenter. I do Scoop and Scoop. Have you watched it yet? Well, somebody asked me about my hobbies. Well, I love swimming. I love listening to music. I love singing. That's also one of the things I like to do. And I'm not a football fan. Yes, definitely, I know.
I did songs like Mbeda. Gwenonya, Katono Katono. Afazali Katono Katono, baby. Gakansonga. I like partying, traveling, dancing.
Yeah, I love horse riding as well, though I've never been on a horse myself. I love surfing, though I've never been surfing myself. But yeah, I mean, those are the kinds of things, you know, people dream of.
Once again, I welcome you to Salon Talk. You're watching Urban TV. Each and every time you allow me into your living room, I feel honored. My name is Judithiana. Welcome to the show. Now listen. A few weeks back, Monique, the actress, or you can call her comedian, said that it's okay to actually give your man a free pass. Let him cheat. It will strengthen your marriage. It will strengthen your relationship. Which got me thinking, should women actually allow their men to cheat for certain reason? Is there an excuse, or is there a particular time where a woman should allow her man to cheat? If you want to be part of the show, keep it Urban TV. Tonight, I have... Well, how do I don't know how to introduce him, but okay, let me avoid a slap and just move on to the beautiful Winnie Nwagi. She's talented. Big Sean once said that he prefers the BBW. I hope he didn't mean the big booty Winnie. How are you?
I'm okay.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Welcome to the show.
Yeah, it's delightful.
Yeah, this is the guy that's starting for that is doing.
Yeah, definitely.
He's doing Scoop and Scoop. Yeah, he's the male Mary Luswata.
No, just me. Just you. Yeah, the king of gossip, that's all.
King of gossip, not gossip, gossip. Let's keep it like that. Anyways, Winnie. So tell me, I know this one is dying to know, but then that's him, me, I'm dying to know. Who are you dating?
I'm single.
Really?
Yeah.
How is that possible?
With it's so possible because right now, I don't think I need a man right now. I'm focusing on my... No, listen. I'm telling you the reason.
That's a strong one. You don't need a man?
Right now.
Right now is in 2 years.
Like, for now.
For now?
Yeah.
You're focusing on your
okay,
music.
I've been through that and I don't think now is the right time. Because I know what it will do to me.
What will it do to you? What happens when Winnie Nwagi falls in love?
No, it might affect me and my career and all that.
It will?
Yeah. I still have to look for someone who is ready to take me as I am.
A woman like Winnie doesn't have to look for.
No.
Do you really? Unless you have a problem, we don't
I'm
know
waiting,
about.
Okay. I'm waiting for that person to come.
Ah.
Yeah, but right now I'm not...
You're not.
I'm
for
not
those who actually
that.
Are not yet familiar with Winnie, I need you to get to sample that. Sample that.
Njagala kuwa kumbera, kumbera, esinga, nangompa dembera, embera, esinga, afazali katono katono, pebinga kansonga, ebyachidomo leneta neta, bivadali tebi.
Ah, stop, my camera guy is losing focus. He's losing focus. You have a powerful voice. It's beautiful, you agree, right?
No.
Don't mind him. Don't pay attention.
It's okay.
Just put it in mind that Scoop on Scoop, right? Scoop on Scoop. So yeah. So what do you think? She's not dating though.
Wait, she said, first of all, she said she's not into it right now. Like she doesn't want to get into it. And then when you continue to ask her, she says, right now, there's no one. She's like, she's waiting for someone, right? Yes. So that means even if someone came through right now, that would be so okay. So it's not entirely, you know.
Do you have a thing for Winnie though?
Nah.
It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. We would understand. She has a booty for this stand up. Show us.
Do I really have to stand up?
We need now. Till I get booty.
Okay, we all stand up.
Okay, yes, we're all stand up. Cool. We're just showing the booty. Booty, do you get this? Is that real? Oh my God, it's real. It's actually real.
I'm starting to have a feeling
that you're impressionable. No, it's okay. Let's sit down. Oh my God. So is that some sort of medicine, or you were born like that? Atifako. Someone said Fako. is that real?
Yeah, it's real.
Real?
What is no it? No surgery. Anyway?
Yes,
is
I. It's from here to the Bahamas, y'all.
Really?
Yes. Her and Desire. By the way, this one on his show once said that, you know, people are all about your booty right now, you know? And he once said that Desire has a bigger booty than you do. I mean, why are you hating?
I'm not hating, but that's the core fact. I mean, everyone is so like lost up into, you know, there's this thing about people and young blood, right? Like if a young kid comes out, like for example, you've seen like America's Got Talent, yes. Kids are 16, they come singing and people just like them. Yes. And in South Africa, there was a younger kid, about 3 years old, DJ, yes. You saw that.
Everyone oh my God, oh my God.
So now Desire is old. Yes, Desire is old right now.
Did you just say that on national TV?
Yeah,
he called Desire old. You don't do that. She's 25.
Okay, wait. In comparison, Winnie, are you 25?
I'm 26.
Well, she's a baby.
You sure Desire's 25?
Well, she said it. I'm just going with what she said.
Yeah, but well, Desire looks way older than this one. So because Winnie is, you know, like new in the industry.
She's farm and young, yeah, and everything and young. Is.
Yeah, so people just literally just go with that, right? Yeah, but when you just put them, both of them, I actually got 4 pictures of them, put them on my Twitter, right? Yeah. I put the pictures of them and put them on my Twitter, and people were looking. I'm like, really? First, check out this photo, and there's that photo where Desire is, you know, has a booty on the car.
I can't believe we're actually arguing about booty, yeah, but the truth is, she has wider hips.
That's the same thing. Like the booty comes up with the hips. So it's just like that. You wish you had this.
I wish I had another man's opinion, because he's just a hera.
I'm not hating, for real. She got bigger hips, she got bigger ass than this one. So
okay, enough of booty.
Which is okay.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay, good. At least she has a better voice. Does she have a better voice?
Yeah, she has a better voice. And
thank you.
Yeah, she has a better voice anyway. And
she's humble.
And she's humble, yeah.
And what else? And what else?
Nah.
You know what? Because he went on his show and went about Desire and Winnie. If I make him say nice things about you, he'll end up eating his words. So what kind of men are you into? The young, not so good looking, or good looking and broke a bit, or the older hajis with money? What are you into? What is Winnie into? Shakes.
Yeah.
What is Winnie into?
I'm into men my age, but Navia is okay, Epas is okay.
Okay. Okay, can you cook? Can you clean? What can those fingernails do though?
I can cook, I can wash, I can do anything.
You do the laundry, work. Does she?
You mean cook like rice and an omelet?
Some honey?
Yeah, something like that.
Or cook like tea?
I can cook putting
water anything, in the bowl.
Oh, can you do what Zari did?
What did Zari do?
She peeled matoke and cooked for Diamond.
Can you do that? Yeah,
and with
not?
A charcoal stove with your nails?
Yeah, I can.
You can do that.
Yeah.
I hope that's not for TV.
Have you seen it's not only the hips, she came with the twins. Have you seen Anika and Tamika?
No, I didn't.
You didn't see? Anyways, now let's get into the topic. I just wanted to get to know Winnie better. So nice. It's her debut on Salon Talk. But she's very gracious, she's humble, right? Yeah. You agree?
I know.
You agree, right?
I know.
We're going to get into the topic when we come back. Remember, the question is, when is it okay for a man to cheat? When can a woman allow her man to cheat? Is it when she can't have a baby? Is it when she can't give him sex? Is it when she can't cook? When can you allow your man to cheat? Salon Talk, Spectra Salon and Spa. It's December holidays. Spectra has amazing prices right now. You need to check it out. I'll be right back.